Connectivity is expected in every aspect of our lives, and commercial refrigeration is no exception. My name is Patricia Bleckman with KE2 Therm Solutions, and I want to show you the capability and simplicity of KE2 Smart Access for 24/7 remote monitoring, alerting, and control of your walk-in freezers, walk-in coolers, and other refrigeration applications. KE2 Smart Access is available for all KE2 Therm controllers, whether you're using an Ethernet-based controller like the KE2 Evaporator Efficiency, or with the KE2 LDA to access any of our Modbus serial controls like KE2 Temps, or even KE2 Evaps with older firmware. With KE2 Smart Access, you get to see a dashboard view of all the controllers for a quick overview, and you can also navigate to each individual controller to get more detailed information. Here are some examples of what you can see on specific KE2 Therm controllers. There's more information on the KE2 Evap web pages in videos 48 to 52. Prior to KE2 Smart Access, to access this information remotely involved port forwarding or use of a VPN. And in many cases, this meant obstacles like involving the IT department or being completely denied access because of network restrictions. With KE2 Smart Access, all KE2 Evap or KE2 LDA needs is a physical connection to the network router with a Cat5 cable. With the KE2 Evap controllers, KE2 Smart Access is enabled in as little as 3 steps. When first setting up the controller, enable KE2 Smart Access in the Introduction Mode menu. Then, go to smartaccess.ketotherm.net, enter the default information, the site should be installer, and the password is the controller's MAC address, which is found on the back of the controller. And that's it. So you're in business. Once connected to the KE2 Therm portal, you can create your custom site with a dashboard of all the controllers you set up with KE2 Smart Access. On the dashboard, you'll see an overview of room temp, system mode, superheat, and so on. And on the dashboard, you can set up alarm notifications, so all of the controllers on a portal can alert you via text or email of a system alarm. For more in-depth information on a particular controller, you can click on that individual controller, which brings you to the controller's web pages. If you're a refrigeration contractor, you can have a portal with all the sites you service, or have separate portals for each customer. Or we've had several end users and facilities managers who use KE2 Smart Access to check on multi-store locations. To learn how to set up KE2 Smart Access and customize the dashboard, see our other videos. For more information, visit our website or contact our technical support line, and we'll be glad to help.